Greenwood Romeo, property of the Duggan family from Ingutlow, off 20 yards on his own. And number 24, one to right in, number 24, Chinatown Lucky, off go, drawn two. So we've got four horses up the gate.
Very experienced driver now, Matthew Trowman's in the seat. I would be thinking this will go very, very close this afternoon. Here we come now, number 16, Kislo, four out off the gate, Matthew, four out right, Jack. Got ability, but getting his head right is what's taking us all a lot of trouble at the Bald Stables. We did get him to complete his race twice on Monday, so we thought that was a major achievement. So that's number 18, Mary's Jack, copy Mr. Brian Jones of Church Strength. Off 10 yards, 2 out, Oliver, Mary's Jack. Following Mary's Jack's out is number 20, Thistle Pearl. This is another good little pony, Thistle Pearl. Off 10 yards on the inside, Robert. Run a very good race, very, very well in the constellation. Followed down now, number 14, Kipling. 3 out off the gate, Andrew. 3 out off the gate. Kipling had a terrific race at night. A horse to go. A canny driver, Andrew Harden. Normal. Took the lead. Just 24, Turn it by Lucky. 2 out off low. 2 out off low. Turn it by Lucky. Looks like we're in the saddle there. In the seat. Physically runs off the front of these novice races. Usually runs a good race, just the top of the straight. Just staying top of the last four, but getting thicker. So Black Hearts and Jess is 1-2-4 run this season. We just left Black Hearts and Jess. And Greenwood Romeo. And down in front of us with the top of the David expected it. See there? A Black Mountain Jess, you're on the inside of the gate there. A Black Mountain Jess. So, those two have just come down now. Thistle Oakle. Thistle Pearl will be off 10 on the inside of Mary's Jack, and off 20 will be Greenwood Romeo. Just take your time. Take your time in front, please, Dale. Take time, Dale. Come on with Mary's Jack and Greenwood Romeo. You'll have to get up to your start. So we're jogging into the start now. Three, two, one, go. One, two, three, four. Skip the lead with the great length of the good finish.
Thistle Pearl and Mary's Jack. Down the hole straight, they come out. And this is the point Kipling has pinched this in front. It's Kipling and Lewis and Thistle Oakle.
female at the back of the building. Yes.
All right.
I got mine
all right.
From Amman to the second division, second heat of the Novice Club, number 15.